As we prepare for cooler temperatures here in Minnesota, a warm-up could lead to more trouble for Buffalo, New York. 1 week after that epic snowstorm, several counties in western New York are under flood warnings this morning. Those 7 feet of snow could soon turn into the equivalent of more than 8 inches of rain. Wild weather from Georgia to New York has thousands of residents down south waking up this morning with their homes in the dark and their streets covered in debris.
We just felt a lot of wind and it had stopped raining, but it was just a lot of pressure and you could just hear a lot of metal just banging.
While officials in western New York are warning residents to prepare for wide-scale evacuations.
A toxic brew is what happens in a flood. It has sewage in it, it has all sorts of runoff in it, and it does tremendous damage.
Tornado watches now lifted for Georgia, but the damage done, this roof, this sign, and dozens of trees are no match for Mother Nature.
It was very scary.
Back in western New York, those still digging out from the massive blizzard in Buffalo are fearing the worst may be yet to come, with temperatures expected to hit the 60s today and almost 80 inches of snow still on the ground. Residents worry they could go from snowed in to flooded out.
We just hope that it doesn't flood our house or anybody else's for that matter. We don't want nobody to get flooded.
In case of flooding, officials say they are ready with evacuation plans and emergency shelters. Katherine Johnson, 5 Eyewitness News.